Welcome to Splash, the annual event where freshmen get to be introduced to all the student groups on campus, almost like a carnival of sorts. We got a lot of cool things going on here for Chi Phi. Just making sure we let all the freshmen know, you know, what we're about, what Greek Club's about, what Splash is about, what BU's about. So it's a really great event. We're all having a blast. I've lost my voice. I've been screaming all day. And hope to see you all this fall.
Spring Rush, Spring Pledge, Chi Phi, 2011. And man, it's the best decision I've ever made in my entire life. Greek life is fantastic. Chi Phi in particular, closest-knit brotherhood you're going to find.
Chi Phi was probably the best decision that I made during college thus far. It's taken me great places, and hopefully it'll continue to.
Especially within Chi Phi, it's about family. It's about bonding. It's about moments like these, where you share the good times. You know, you can share the bad times. But at all times, you still have someone to fall back on. Someone that you can really pull aside and say, buddy, we're either going to go have fun together, or really someone to talk to.
So I joined sophomore year because I was a little apprehensive freshman year because I thought that the people in fraternities would all be the same guys.
It's a little intimidating when you first show up.
It is, it is.
Brothers, and you don't really know them, but as you get to see the brothers interacting with each other, you're like, okay, like I can see myself actually like being friends with this guy.
And at first it seems intimidating until you realize that all that is just a whole bunch of guys, brothers, being very close together, and you find out that you want to be a part of that very fast.
Well, honestly, a typical week for us is, you know, during the week doing classes, focusing on schoolwork. We do a little philanthropy here and there, some on-campus things. Sometimes we go Greater Boston. Usually we keep bigger communities things for the weekends. But other than that, we keep weekends for hanging out with each other, having a good time, just living life, hanging out, yeah.
We organize different social events with a lot of Greek organizations on campus.
Our national charity is the Boys and Girls Club, so we have events that benefit that charity as well as others. Our two main events are our Fall Haunted House, which is one of the most fun philanthropy events on campus. And we do that right around Halloween time. And then in the spring, we just joined with the new sorority on campus, Kappa Delta, to start doing a family feud type event called BU Feud. In addition to that, we like to do twice a year in the fall, and then in the spring, our Pie at Chi Phi, which is where people get to smash us in the face with pies. And we usually donate that money to the Boys and Girls Club or the Jimmy Fund or another charity.